Isn't the panda our official newscast animal?
It is, and Jim, it's funny you mention it because I went to Prendi and our mascot was a panda.
Well, speaking about different colors here, look at this. This is the Philadelphia Zoo celebrating the second birthday of three of the zoo's critically endangered black and white ruffled lemurs. Brothers Lincoln, Theodore, and Quincy were treated to a special snack as visitors sang happy birthday this morning. If you can't make it to the zoo today, the Lemur Brothers will be on exhibit through President's Day weekend.